Clay Harris.
Uh-huh.
Hey man, I was just checking out that danger sign in the middle of your back.
Yeah.
How are you today? What are you up to, man?
You know, just going skydiving, me and mom.
Your mom?
Yeah.
Okay, who had the crazy idea first? I love it.
Yep.
You can totally own it.
It's my, I don't like to call it bucket list, it's my life list.
Hey man,
something
we're celebrating.
To do while we're living.
Yep. Have you had a special occasion lately?
No.
No?
No.
Sun's out?
He's in school, just so happened to be home. We figured it was the perfect time.
I've got to ask, your cadet?
Huh?
Your cadet at the Citadel?
Yes.
Oh, congratulations, man, just
Thank you.
Be there. That's an awesome accomplishment.
Appreciate that.
All right. So, you've been sounding off. I'm sure the cadre made sure of that. But who's going to yell the loudest going out the door?
I'm sure it'll be.
Good answer. All right. Safe and legal. We're going 130. We arced a little bit. We'll hit 150.
All right.
We'll see you 2.5 miles out. Yeah! And a tangle of lions. Clay!
What you thought about your
skydiver,
my man?
Great job, man. Yeah? Great job on your instructor. You want to high five that man? Thanks, Charlie, so much.
What's your favorite part about the jump?
The backflip.
You like the backflip?
That was awesome. Nicely done. You going to come back jump again?
Yeah,
got to
come back.
Oh, man. Welcome to the Sky Tribe, my friend. Have a great summer. Thanks for your service.